The Aces hosted the Indiana State Sycamores on a chilly day, but heated things up with DJ Valentine getting a quick jumper. Egidius was able to show off his defensive skills all the way out through the first half, but RJ Marin won't back down, giving the Sycamores a quick 5 points. Then DJ kicks it out to Jordan Nelson to sink the three. The Aces ended the half up 37-36. And to start off the second half, DJ hooks up with Cole Ryan for a pair of points. And it was all teamwork, with Ryan Sawvell getting this slam dunk. Lewis Jones contributes with this jumper. And DJ and Cole team up again for a bucket. Cole then works for another 2 points. And finally, Adam Wing helps Ryan Sawvell cap off this night with this slam dunk, giving the Aces an 84-68 victory.